I Simple Life Ministry line and here back at you with another video. I'm here in the Falmouth Market and I just wanted to show you this is what is going on inside here. So now you have food, you have clothes, you have meat shop, everything is all mixed up in here. We have some natural stuff here. So what I do, family, when I come, I always come to this stall first to see what he have, because I don't want to know that I buy plantain or pumpkin somewhere else and he has it. So I always come here first because his stuff are natural, right?
Natural.
No fertilizer.
So this is
pure from your...
No, not over that stall.
That's over that stall. Okay. Oh, it's for somebody. Okay. I'm telling you, family, when I go home and I cook stuff from his farm, they really taste different. You're covered to take the sun off. Yes. Even when I come here and buy your tomatoes then taste better.
Sweet pepper, natural tomato. Hot pepper, everything is a natural stuff.
Yes.
Nothing come past.
Even your kalaloo. You remember the kalaloo them?
Alright, but I could get one of them on this instrument type. This one was so hard. Just leave them. Next week I get
kalaloo. But you know that thing that I like to get from you, the thing that looks like spinach.
Yeah.
What you call it? Duku.
Salary.
No.
Spinach I have.
No, it looks like kalaloo, but it tastes like spinach. Is it duck or not?
Mustard. Mustard.
No, it big like the kalaloo. It long like the kalaloo. Is it duck or not? It's not duck.
Jokoto. Right, Jokoto.
Oh, I love Jokoto.
Back out from next week. Yes, so then we could get them up.
Yes.
Sweet, come with Jokoto kalaloo.
Yes.
Sweet, whatever, everything will be here next week.
Next week. Okay. Yes, family.
Next week when you come, that's the thing that I'm preparing for you when you come. Jokoto.
Jokoto,
kalaloo.
Yes.
Sweet pepper, okra.
Yes.
Pak chai.
Nice.
Pak chai, but then we're already here.
Yes. So when I came last week and you were not here, what happened? Where were you? What
was it? I went to the farm last week. I was in the farm. Sunday, we have to add somewhere and we're going to go back on Monday.
Yes.
Still coming later to the other.
You just make one day of it and just plant out. Yes. Okay, Saturday. You were uptown.
Yeah, no, I just come this week.
Yes.
So that the people can get them for the right stuff.
Okay.
I'm looking for me every week. The people looking for me.
Yes, man. We love your stuff.
Yeah, my stuff are really
good. Even I remember before they bring the market here, and the market was in the other place. And I always buy from you, and then I went away.
Yes, man.
And when I came back, I was like, where were you? And then I was so glad to find you.
Yes, man.
Yes, so.
Me have an experience to him come from Colombia.
Yes.
I'm looking to see him sometime this July.
Nice.
2 years we not see now.
Yes.
July, this July, they come from 2 years. And I'm looking for him this studia la costruzione di me, come è stato americano.
All right.
Sono history, sono yeah. documentary, con il mio Jamaica.
Yes, yes.
E di quando io avrei messo, 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 avrei messo,
yes, yes. Thank you so much for allowing me to do this. It is so good. I always love that you may not have a whole heap of stuff, but what you have, I know that it is real.
Yeah, I love that thing with the
yes. Oh, I see, because of the ride where you get in. So you have to carry on the work, can hold. So the rest of you can come. Okay. All right. So I will see you again next week. So thank you for coming on here. All right. Yes, you will see it on you. All right. Thank you. Bye for now. Hello. Before I go, family, I want to go and show you where we buy our coconut whenever we come to the market. So this is our coconut jelly man.
Rasta.
Say hi, Rasta.
Hi.
So this one is mine?
No, this one is not.
Oh, because I don't want my throat. No, I don't want my throat. Rasta, see there.
I
don't want it short. I wanted to show them how you do your coconut with one little knife. Oh, God. Family, I love coming to the market. I will come here and spend the entire day. But my husband is not for that. He's always saying, Lana, we have to go. But there's so much interest in the market. So many things you can learn. Sometimes I even come here with my little book and write down recipes from market people. You're gonna throw that now into the bag of water. Oh. Nothing waste. Amen. Yes. So normally now when people buy like this, they bring back, like this young man bring back his coconut and he's just gonna open it so he can get the meat. And he's cutting a spoon now. That's it. Huh? Cold, yeah, I'll take mine cold. A big one? Please. Family, I love coconut water. It's so good for us. I'm gonna drink it in the car. It's a long walk to you, you know. Sometimes by the time I get to the car, I'm thirsty again. So I'll just... Cotton just take off the top and I'll use my knife. No, open it. I'll do it. Thank you. All right. Until next time.
In a pool. No, no.
Libya, Samia.
I don't know. body.
All right, Simple Life, that is it for now. Let me make it short. So, until next time, please remember to like, share, subscribe, turn on your notification so you know when I come back with another video. Bye for now.
What shall we have at 100? Mind your hand.
One more time, Mark.